Dozens of women abused by ex-Team USA gymnastics sports doctor Larry Nassar confront him in court.